This is the 3-week hiring clinic that we do with Peak Leaders. It's basically training up the staff that we're going to need for this season.
This camp is all about becoming a bike guide in Whistler Bike Park. They do the IDP level 1 and level 2. What that sets them up to do is guide clients in the Whistler Bike Park down trails up to about the level of A line. So they're going to start out with beginner trails and easy does it, right through to teaching jumps and drops and corners to more advanced riders as they progress.
It's a really fun course. We have almost 3 weeks. This is not just about learning for yourself, it's more about teaching and about guiding students. So I think it's a great opportunity for everybody.
All right, so today we're actually going to work on everyone's riding ability. So we're going to go over jumping, high speed drops, and high speed cornering, and make sure everyone is capable of doing the demos that they'll have to do in order to teach these lessons.
He's going to show us how to do a cuddy and how to press into the berm.
Okay, did you see it?
Yeah.
Did you see the press and the bike twist under me?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I wanted you guys to see. Back off your press, you're like, ah!
I'm one of the coaches for the bike park. I work for Whistler Blackcomb, taking out groups of varying ability, everything from an absolute beginner all the way up to the Peak Leaders crew and training instructors. I've been working in the bike park for about 10 years now, and I don't see it ending anytime soon. I guess you could sum up Whistler in 3 words as time well spent.
My expectations of coming to Whistler was to teach people how to ride, have a good time, spend 6 months riding bikes, and just having a laugh with friends, really.
So we are standing on Upper Joyride, just above the Upper Joyride rock face. What we're going to do is we're going to talk about line choice and selection and making sure that the lines that you give to your clients fit their skill and their ability, and then how to adjust the line choice according to their strengths and weaknesses. Think about your student and always kind of go, okay, well, if they're a quarter as capable of myself, could they handle the impact? Look down and roll in. There you go, and look in, roll it. That's how you do it.
And today is our second assessment day, so this is the last assessment we've got. We're having to teach how to do jumps in a correct and safe way.
So we're doing the amplitude test here for the drops at the Dwayne Johnson drop. So called Dwayne Johnson because Dwayne Johnson is the rock, and this is jumping off a rock.
Yeah, good!
Got it.
Would anyone happen to have a master link?
Oh. Yeah!